I set Clare Valley Precision up in 2004. We identified a need for locally quality machine parts here in Tyrone, and got in contact with a couple of companies and put a proposal to them, and started off doing business with them, and they're still customers with us today, and the business has grown from just one machine in 2004 up to what we have here now. Well, the Northern Ireland Small Business Loan Fund has allowed us to purchase a new CNC machining centre. This machine is bigger than what we currently have.
The fund provides loans of up to $100,000 for existing businesses and up to $15,000 for startups. The funding can be used for capital investment, market development, product development, working capital, anything really that will enable the business to fulfil its potential. It's one of a number of funds provided by Invest in I as part of their access to finance portfolio.
Well, a wide range of companies can apply to the NI Small Business Loan Fund. These can range from a one-man band working in personal services right up to a company turning £3-4 million in an engineering and manufacturing.
We're currently in the middle of a 5,000 square foot new factory build just down the road, and it'll be a complete new modern factory, and it'll allow us then to obviously grow and meet the requirements over the next 10 years.